your table is kind of slippery for your cutting board, just put like a small wet towel or a small wet paper towel underneath your cutting board, and it will prevent it from slipping.